Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit there, son. I was like, yeah, how I became the menacing Joker of Gotham. Well, no idea where I was born or raised. An asylum is where I spent most of my days. Spazzing out, skitzing, laughing all cool, and all digging my way out with the stolen tool. When a couple of guards caught me out of my bed, I stabbed them in the face and now they're kinda dead. Broke out of Arkham and Gotham's where I went. They found nothing in my pockets except knives and lint. Evening, Commissioner. I just want to be the guy who's fun and feared. And if I may say, I really dig the beard. Everyone points and calls me delirious, but I just laugh and ask, why so serious? Well, I broke out some cellmates and set them free, and I told them they were all just freaks, like me. If they wanted to use for Gotham, there's just one plan. It's obvious, the only way to kill the Batman. I destroyed half of Gotham by two or three, and I yelled to the Batman, come on, hit me! Looked at Gotham as it all laid in waste. Come on, Batman, let's put a smile on that face.